Trico won't run out of energy as quickly if you heal his wounds. You do that by rubbing the spots on his feathers where bloodstains are. Really? I didn't know you could heal him. Nook, check out his horns. Holy crap. Yeah, his horns have been growing, man. I didn't know we could heal him. We gotta do that. We gotta do that right now. That's first priority. Oh my gosh, look at that! I had no idea! Thank you so much, Tim. I was just saying earlier, like, I wish there was a way to get the blood off of him. Like, it feels so bad. Yay! This is so nice. He is the shaman. Healing? You think so? I don't know. The world itself points to it being a sequel to Ico. I think most of the signs point that way. Most of the connections are going that direction. But yeah, this little boy, I am like so sure that he's the shaman. they still haven't got me off that, for sure. He has magic stop dying powers. Yeah. Oh, we are gonna heal you up. I had no idea you could heal him. This is awesome. This makes me feel so great. Having found myself, I seem to be a dead end. I searched for a way onward. No, I healed. I healed. So I think the way back is actually down. Because they're saying, like, oh, you're at a dead end. Maybe you need to get off Trico and go do something. But no. He took a spear to the knee. There you go. Look who's all not covered in blood now. You are. Let's get your tail. Let's get your tail. There we go. If you have a headache, he rubs your face and says, stop dying, and you're all better. It's funny. I wonder if I can fix his eye, or if that's a permanent wound from the attack. Attacker! I can't really get to his eye. Whoa, what was that all about? Did he sneeze? He just sneeze? Healing his wounds will also help give him what? Better response from Trico. Basically, it will put him in a better mood. That's awesome. I don't think we can heal his eye. Can't really get to it. Oh, I got the blood off, though. But his eye is definitely squinting now. Oh, man, that sucks. Alright. Oh, no! We got another wound. I missed one. I'm afraid I have to go to bed tonight. When is the next stream? I'll do my best to make it. I'm thinking about doing a stream on Saturday morning. I have to check with my wonderful, lovely fiance to see if anything's going on this weekend. But I was thinking about streaming Saturday morning, and it'll either be this or Stardew Valley. It'll probably be Stardew. I don't know. I really want to finish this, so we'll see. Just follow me on Twitter, and then you'll get updates. But maybe Saturday morning. If not, it will be next Tuesday morning. Thanks for hanging out, though. I appreciate it. What the? Grab the dang leaves. Alright, why is this happening? Will you help me? I wonder if there might be somewhere I could jump to onto the back. I scan the area for a likely spot. Hey, I can finally climb the friggin' ivy that I'm supposed to be able to climb at all times. Thanks, Doug. Have a good night, man. Dang it. Friggin' mic stand. It just keeps getting worse. It just keeps getting worse and worse. There we go. That kind of works. So I really want to know what's in this door down here. It said to jump on his back, and I'm thinking that, yeah, he's going to jump up, but I don't want to jump up. I really, really want to go check out this door down here. Hup. Don't knock me off again. Is he really preventing me from going back? He almost threw me off again. Please jump up. Please get out of my way. I was pressing the button to grab the ivy, Tim. He kept sliding. He was reacting to the dome instead of the ivy. How would I get over there? Ooh, oh no. Why didn't I catch that? Oh, that's my face. Why didn't I catch the ledge? What is happening? I'm hitting some weird oh, come on. God. I'm not cleaning him up until he hit another checkpoint, and I really want to go check out that doorway. That's gotta be something, right? Dude, don't even start with me right now. Let go! Oh my gosh, I'm trying to let go and he won't let go. Let go! I'm going now so that nothing gets spoiled for me since I haven't played this part. I totally understand, man. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. Really appreciate it. Maybe I'm just not allowed to go back. I don't know why that would be the case, but maybe you only had one chance and you can't now? That seems so, I don't know. Doesn't seem right. I'm gonna try this jump again and just hopefully land in the right spot. There we go. That's what I needed. So now we're here. There. Trico almost squashed me to death. I can't see. I'm trying to point in the right direction before he jumps. He's just gonna jump. Alright, we're just at a point where they're forcing me to go in a direction, which is really upsetting, so I guess we're just going. We're just going. Alright, see you, Mysterion. Thanks for hanging out. Alright, whatever. Just jump. Just jump. I know this is what we're gonna do. Ugh. It's very frustrating. Just do it. Stop. Yeah, of course, chicken. Thanks for hanging out, man. Get up there. Just keep going. Are you kidding me? Can I get him to jump back down? It's not where I'm pointing at all, but okay. Alright, this is kind of getting frustrating. Alright. Go down. Go down. There we go. Okay, so he is listening. He's listening. No, I don't. No, don't jump down. Please don't jump down. Please don't jump down. I really need you to. Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to go. I'm gonna listen and watch, though. I got my 3DS right here, man. Yeah, oh, it's fine. It's fine. No, I understand. Do your Pokemon thing. Oh my god. We've gone all the way back down. Yeah, just go. Whatever. Just go. I'll just try to clean him while he's jumping. He's the only one here? I'm not sure. I think Dalton might be hanging around still. Trying to get him healed back up now that we know about this. You keep jumping, I'll keep healing. Isai. Smashed up against the wall currently. Trico, just do your thing, please. Of course. Of course. G- Go, jump at him. Screw him. What am I supposed to do now? I guess we can go down there. That looks safe. Jeez. Was this game worth the wait? I'm loving it, man. I am loving it, Freddy. It is very, very fun. How can I get up there? Oh jeez. Screw myself by falling? Is that? Oh, yeah, I probably have to jump from platform to platform there. Jump. There we go. How you doing tonight, Freddy? Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, he doesn't like the eyes. Doesn't like the eyes. You know, funny enough, Trico doesn't have eyes. He's got, like, eyeballs, you know? But he doesn't have, like, pupils. It's not, like, the traditional, traditional eye, you know? Please don't load me on top of that freaking roof. Where am I? Oh, I could have climbed on his tail to get down here instead of just jumping dramatically. Alright. Doing good? Good. Oh, jeez, that was close. Let's try not to screw it up this time. There we go. So what are we gonna do to break these shields? Unless we can just get them to turn around. And then Trico won't be scared anymore, maybe? Oh, jeez, hello. Oh, dang it. Go, 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 go. Get him, boy. Get him. Beautiful. Awesome. Oh. Her sword drawn. Alright, I'm gonna just hang out here and heal him while he's fighting. Yeah, smack him. Thank you. Still alive? He is. Oh my gosh. Enjoyed your video on Shadow of the Colossus. Thanks, Freddy. Appreciate that, man. Yeah, I took a long time doing that video, so I'm glad that you enjoyed it. Yeah! Nice! Calm down, Trico, calm down. I know you're all freaked out. There you go. Alright, now let's get him all healed up. Get him all healed up and cleaned off if we can. There it is. I was like, where is that big splotch I just saw? Yeah, he's definitely like casting a spell, it sounds like, because he says that every single time. Isai. And so deliberate. It seems like he's casting a spell to heal. So I think I'm pretty sure it is the shaman. Still here, dude. Yeah, I know. It's all good. Even if you weren't, I'd sit here and talk to myself.
Isai.
Oh, still got some blood on there.
Isai.
Alright. Trico's all healed up. I'm gonna drop down. See what I can see. Hashtag commitment. Yeah, man. You are. You're committed. I like it. These things are headless. Odd. Very odd. I press triangle. Triangle means jump. There we go. Good grief. Ooh, boy. Yeah, this might be a job for you. Oh! God! Alright. I kinda had a little bit of a safer plan in mind, but you can jump headlong into me, that's cool. Man, the controls are a little wonky about like where you're trying to climb. There we go. There you go. Go to it. Feels like I'm watching a Let's Play. I mean, that's basically what streams are, right? Live Let's Play. Woo! That sounds bad. Uh-oh. Let's go get him, Trico. Go. Let's go. What are you sitting here for? Because the chat's kind of dead. Yeah. Yeah. This is true. Uh-oh. What was that all about? Oh, am I about to trap Trico in there? I'm coming, buddy. Where'd he go? I don't like this. Where is he? Where's Trico? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Did not notice that that was a bottomless pit. Does it feel connected to the other games? Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. It definitely does. The cool thing is it feels connected, it feels in the same world, it feels like the other games. But I'm still trying to figure out where it fits in, you know? Which is kind of cool. So the whole game I've been trying to solve this mystery of just like where this game comes in, like where does it take, when does it take place? Alright, well, this time we'll jump straight. Oh, we found a big old jar. I fell through the air, convinced for that brief moment that this was the end for me. Then the comforting softness of the beast's back came up to greet me. And he really likes these jars. Oh, can I move this one? Oh, perfect. There we go. I'll just lure him back over here. Alright. Scratch that plan. Hmm. That was a spooky sound. Am I actually able to push this? Alright, cool. Yeah, we're moving. I feel like we're going the wrong way. How can I get the switch and the track to work? Oh, oh, oh. Got it, got it. We're on it. Gotta push this up here. And then climb up Trico and get to the bridge that's above us. Come on. Climb! God dang it. How am I supposed to do this? That worked! Okay. I thought it was gonna roll all the way back to the beginning. He was backing up a lot. Breaking that grip reminded me when you try to open a door by pushing it and it's a pull. Oh yeah. Definitely. I can see that. There we go, that's what I wanted. climb the ladder. It's a ladder. Why is it so hard for you to climb a frickin' ladder? Is there anything over here? Just the arch. Okay. Just the arch. Ow. Broke my spine. Keep on pushing! Unexpected. I'm gonna get out of the way of that giant jar before it crushes me. There's gotta be a way to shut off the freaking tutorials. We've played enough of the game that we don't need tutorials. Why are there tutorials this far into the game? So annoying. What's the point of this? Nothing I can really jump to. Like, can you bring me a tail or something? So close, I can see his tail. I'm pretty sure that's what's gonna happen here. He's gonna drop his tail. You were so close. Where'd you go? There's nowhere else for me to go. Come help me. Come on. Just drop your tail. Drop your tail in here. It's an amalgamation of a lot of animals, but it's actually the name Trico is of the species. So you got stream back. Yeah, Lucius. We got it back, man. Maybe I need to push the crate closer, like maybe that'll trigger it. How can I get him to put his tail in that hole? Nook got dedication to stream. Yeah, man. I've been saying forever that I'm trying to stream more, you know? Like, I gotta prove it. I mean, the big thing is I really want to play this game. That's the big thing right now. Is I really want to play this game. And since we started it on stream, I feel bad finishing it without the stream. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's what I need. I saw his tail poking through. Why is that not happening? Or maybe I need to tell him sit. Crap. Sit. All right. There's the tail, finally. I pressed jump and just slipped back into the water. There we go. Jeez. Like a certain DLC. I know, I'm a terrible person. We're back. Good boy. Thank you. Thank you for your assistance. Now, where the hell were we going? This way? Never got to play Eco or Shadow, but want to. I'd play them on stream. I really enjoy the games. Come here. I don't know if this is actually where we need to go, but seems like it could be, I guess. Or it could be out here. Are you still there? Oh, he's found a spot. Do it. This game's playing itself better than I am. You think he's the shaman too? Yeah, I really think so. Get a shiny Eevee, I'm gonna name it Nook. Aww. I really like Eevee too. It's one of my favorites.
Thanks.
It's an honor. Gotta get him this food. I would have to go and search for more barrels. Dang it. Dang it. Oh my gosh. I'm pressing circle to pick up the barrel. Circle doesn't climb. Triangle climbs. Why? Why? Why is that even an issue? Why am I having to deal with that right now? Please don't roll off. Please don't fall. Oh my gosh. There you go, buddy. That's all you. Please don't let that go off the ledge. Okay. You missed. Please don't knock it off the edge. Please eat it. Just, would you please? There we go. Really? You trying to toy with it first or something? Here. I'll hold it for you. What is your deal? Alright, I'll just let you play with it. Whatever you're doing. Seems to be entertaining to you, and that's cool. We're gonna go look at something back in here, and then we'll head that other direction. Off to bed. Alright, see you, Lucius. Thanks for hanging out, man. Appreciate it. What did you evolve into once you get it? Oh man. I was always a fan of Flareon. But I know there's a billion others now, so. And I am way behind on my Pokemon knowledge. So whatever suits your team best, man. That's on you. I trust you to know the Pokemons better than I do. Have you still not eaten that dang thing? Fine, I'm gonna take it. If you don't want it, I'm gonna take it. He's like, oh, how dare you? This room all of a sudden looked really familiar, and it's not. It's not what I thought it was, but I had a flashback to Eco real hard. And I thought it was a room in Eco. That's a Sylveon then. There you go. Sylveon it is. I don't know anything about Sylveon. Sounds great. Come on. Don't you want your food? Don't you want your food? Come on. Oh, come on. Stop complaining. I left the food in front of your face, and you didn't do anything. You didn't eat it, did you? So now I'm asking you to come over here. Because I feel like you might be able to help me. Maybe. I don't know. Is there somewhere to jump to get out of here? No. Oh, oh. If I can make him stand, I might be able to climb out a window. I might be able to climb out a window. Huh? You want to help me climb out a window? Do you want to climb out a window? Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. This is just a long and frustrating stream of trying to get the AI to work with me. Like, I put the food right in front of him. What are your thoughts on The Last of Us 2? Oh, jeez, excuse me. I'm gonna have to call it here soon. I don't know. I never really thought they would do a Last of Us 2. I really liked the story of Last of Us on its own. I love The Last of Us. I'll say that. The Last of Us was very, very good. One of my favorite games on PS4 for sure. Fantastic game. But I don't know if we need a 2. But I mean, I'm not one of those people that thinks like if they make a, a remake of Ghostbusters, it's ruining the first thing. It's like that, no, that thing still exists. You can still enjoy it. It's not ruining anything. Hey, there it is. Something was bugging out. He wasn't able to eat that thing earlier. All right, buddy, take me over there. I know, you're all kinds of excited. You ate? I know. Look at you. Look who's all excited right now. Now go over there. Take me to that window. No, don't jump down. Are you gonna jump down? I'm not on board for this. I'm diving. I'm bailing. Nope. Thanks, Rico. You have yourself a nice night. People are fucking dumb. Come on, Trico. Come on. What are you doing over there? You are gonna light on fire. Come on. Thank you. So close. So close. Yeah, I need up there. I need up there. Go, 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 go. Cannot tell me that this is not what I need to do. That direction. See that window? Yes, 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 yes. Up the thing. I think your beard looks tight. I admire people with beards that are older than me. You can't even spell his insult right. I just don't care. That stuff doesn't bother me at all. I just think it's stupid that people are like, I'm gonna go in here and call him the fat, stupid gay man. It's like, what's the purpose? Does it actually make you feel good? Does it actually make you laugh? Like, why does that matter? I don't know. I don't get it. Come on, man, just get up. Oh, screw you. Alright, somebody's. Maybe this isn't what I do then. Could have sworn, like, that's a big ol' open window. Feels like I need to go through there, right? Can you just put your front paws up there? Just let me up there. Why do you keep looking around? Why do you keep looking around? What is happening? You are driving me insane, Trico. Please. Please, please, yes, yes, yes! Finally! Thank you! My god. About to blow my brains out trying to get Trico to friggin' cooperate right now. Leave the beard alone. Yeah, I learned a long time ago, the people on YouTube, I mean... Oh, God. That, you know, they're just... Jeez, that scared the crap out of me! That scared me real bad. Holy crap, I was not expecting that. Oh, no! Dang it. I had such a good little dodge roll there, too. I did not see that thing at all. Oh, you can kind of see these coming. Little sinkholes. Uh-oh. Trico's coming for you. Shouldn't have touched me. Oh, I need to go.
Into the cool. I get the tool.
I knew what I had to do. I left the beast behind and ran. Oh no! Oh, he slowed me down with spells.
No!
Oh, holy crap! Whoa! Yeah! Have you ever played a better game? God. Hey, whoa. All right, I'm back here now. Thank you. Thank you for that. Don't understand why you think you can insult someone just because of a freaking beard. I don't get why these immature, ignorant human beings do what they do. I don't know. I don't either. I've been dealing with bullies and ignorant people since like grade school, though. So it's just, it's whatever. I got better things to worry about. Not sure where we're going. Are we going up there? You got your mind set on it. Yeah, I didn't think so. Can we go that direction? Is that a possibility? I believe in you. Please don't die. Oh God, that's terrifying. Go. And last one. I just had something click in my brain. What if at the end of this, he's telling a story. You know, he's like, I left the beast behind and I ran. It's narrative, right? It's like the Prince of Persia games. If you ever played Sands of Time, Prince of Persia Sands of Time, when you die, there's a woman narrating your story, and she's like, no, it didn't go like that. And, you know, she's like, just kidding, like, that didn't actually happen. And that's happening here, too. Like, he's... The old man voice is narrating. So if we assume that that's the shaman, what if he's telling this story to Wander, and Wander is learning about the land of the Colossi and the power that lives there? Which incites him to take Mono there when she's sacrificed. He's not the only one behind the camera making entertaining and thought-provoking videos. Sorry, I ramble when I'm upset. It's alright, chicken. I appreciate you sticking out for me. That means a lot. Come on, buddy. This is gonna be rough. I just had a Zack Snyder moment. Oh, totally. Oh boy, we got spears. Oh, we gotta take out this eyeball or he's gonna... This is mine! This is mine! Get him! Yeah! You don't stand a chance, man. That's all I can do is just, like, try to tackle people. Just knock them off balance. All right. It's okay. They're gone. They're gone. You got them. You got them. You got them. It's okay. When I was little, I always thought of my character went back in time if he died. Yeah. But like in Mario, I just thought he ate a 1-up before he died.
You saw.
Yeah. Good job, buddy. See if he's got any wounds. Let's try to heal him up. Did he get any spears? Oh, he did take a spear. Damn it. I know. God, it makes you feel bad. It's just like a little, it's just an animated thing. Oh. Get this blood off of him. We can get it to work. Oh, what are you doing? What'd you do without me? You do not have my permission to continue the game without me, Trico. Vinaz, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? I cannot get off his leg. There we go. What are you looking at his face for?
He saw.
There we go. He's got some on his knee too, but he's sitting in a really awkward position right now. Worst part is he sounds like realistic like a dog. Yeah, totally. I cannot get out from where I am. Thank you. Anyway, now we're back. Yeah, when he cries, totally. So he was spinning that wheel. What does that do? Spin it. Spin it, buddy. I mean, that seems like what we should be doing, right? Are there doors? Are these just little alcoves? Oh, that's where the night started. How can I encourage him to play with that more? Or do I need to, like, hang on it? Like, what is the... Yeah, keep playing with it. Keep doing it. No, I can't hang on it. Watching the stream from Texas. Nice. Well, we can climb up these. I don't know how helpful that is, but here we are. Oh, we got food. Wow, these barrels are hidden all over the place. I'm gonna have to make a guide for these. There you go. Spear up here. One of them must have missed real badly. Oh. The cogwheel on the wall seemed to be connected somehow to the gate. Was this where we came in from? Oh, wow. I didn't realize I'd already gone around the whole room. It's 2 a.m. where you are? Holy crap, man. You know what, I actually, I think I'm gonna call it. I've about fallen asleep playing, like, 3 or 4 times now. And I'm starting to get slower with solving things. Oh, it's probably upstairs, isn't it? So let's just go ahead and call it right here. And, make sure to go follow me on Twitter to get stream updates in the future of when we will be streaming again. If I do not stream this weekend, we will be back here on Tuesday morning and Tuesday night. And Thursday morning and Thursday night playing Stardew Valley and Trico, my god, The Last Guardian.